You want him to draw on me?
It's my TikTok now. I'm in charge.
So after I let him draw on me, I had to humble him a little bit. So I decided to do the drawing that he did on me, but on him, in my style. You know, I like to believe that everyone can be an artist and that all art is valid. But I'm not gonna lie, I had no idea what he was trying to do. Especially with the moon.
It's supposed to be happy and sad.
Yeah, I still don't get it. But yeah, I tried to include the same elements and have the same composition, except rearranging it a little bit just to suit it better. But let's be honest, even though I tried my best, I think we all know who the real artist is.